Anthony, thanks for your words of wisdom today. We'll see you all again when your team is...